When Maria Robles clocks in for the career that's kept her in the hotel business for the last 12 years, she is still just as inspired as her first day on the job.
Housekeeping.
Maria is director of housekeeping.
Housekeeping.
At Royal Sonesta New Orleans, the hotel in the heart of the French Quarter with an address on the world's best-known boulevard for boozing it up. Bourbon Street.
Dun, dun, dun.
How do you keep things so clean in there when they're a little on the sloppy side out here?
It is a 24-hour operation.
Maria was named Royal Sonesta's Manager of the Year, and she's captain of the team that got AAA's Best Housekeeping Award.
Okay.
Her job is to make sure every room is spick and span, from toilet to towels.
We grab the towel in the middle, and we're gonna twist it, and it starts to take shape.
Maria's twist on the towel is a masterpiece that ought to be in a museum.
I'll start flattening him out for his ears, and he has come to life.
It's towel origami.
Every teddy bear gets a blue ribbon.
Yes, we're very stylish.
From the old Japanese art of folding paper.
Thank you.
Maria takes it to towels, transforming them into swans for guests on their honeymoon. For kids, a teddy bear or a bunny and an elephant for good luck on a birthday.
You are the Pablo Picasso of hotel towels.
I really never thought that I would be creating awesome art using a towel that might otherwise end up on the floor.
What could this be?
That looks like a snake that slithered in from Bourbon Street.
After one too many daiquiris.
The hotel towel is the most stolen thing from hotel rooms everywhere. The hope here is that you'll steal a look and take home a memory.
Now that is towel art.
Bill Wood, WGNO News.